2 months? 2 months. Woo. So, I've not been uploading for 2 months. And it's time the truth comes out. Why I really haven't been uploading for 2 months on this channel. Something horrible happened throughout the months. And it's time that I let you guys know the truth. You deserve the truth. The reason I haven't been uploading is I went to jail. I'm just gonna say it. I was in jail for 2 months. That is the reason I wasn't uploading. And the thing I did, I don't even wanna say. Cause I don't want you guys to look at me differently.
Bruh.
All right, guys. Okay. Enough of that, guys. I did go to jail, okay? Technically, I was in jail. I was in YouTube jail, guys. I was in YouTube jail. I couldn't upload. YouTube said, you there, Casanova, you're done. You're done. No uploader for you. You're done. That's it. You can't upload no more. That's what basically will really happen, guys. I wasn't physically in a jail after you commit a crime, but I was in jail for YouTube jail because I couldn't upload. I even got my channel deleted. But a lot of you guys know that some of my channel got deleted, and a lot of you guys don't. Some of you guys gonna be like, oh, I didn't even know you was going for that long because my channel was deleted. And some of you guys gonna say, dang, I was wondering where your video was. That's what really happened, guys. Reason why I was in YouTube jail and why my channel got deleted and how I couldn't upload, guys, it is a lot of people that know about this already, because some of you guys are YouTubers that watch it, are trying to do YouTube and stuff like that. So you guys know, if you guys get 3 strikes, basically, if YouTube don't like something on your videos, basically it gets cut, okay? They basically delete it, guys. If you don't like it, it's something bad, or it going against the community guidelines or a copyright strikes, they'll take the video down and you'll get 1 strike. You know, if you get 1 strike, guys, it's okay. It's a slap on the wrist. It's basically saying don't do it again. This is just a warning, okay? It's just a warning. Don't do it again, buddy. They said, Casanova, don't do it again. I got a strike, guys, for those dance challenges I do? Yes. That's why I went to jail, guys. For the reason, for those dance challenges. For the Zoom challenge. For the Do Not Judge the Book by Its Cover challenges. Those challenges, guys. I'm gonna tell you why it was gonna tear you down in a sec. But let me finish telling you about the strike system. Hold on, guys. Just found out the lighting was horrible. I had to fix it a little bit. But anyway, guys, it's back to the strike system, guys. So, basically, like I said, 1 strike, slap on the wrist. You get a second one, you know what's gonna happen to you. You know what's gonna happen to you. You get a 2-week ban, meaning you guys can, meaning I could upload for 2 weeks. If you get 2 strikes, that's it, you're cut. You can't upload no more for 2 weeks. But the thing was, it was for a little dance challenge. And I'm like, what's going on? It's just a dance challenge. I'm gonna get to it why. They took it down. Third reason, do you get your 3rd strike, guys? So I've been going through this for 4 to 6 months, guys, of me battling with YouTube, trying to get my channel back and getting a strike and taking 1 strike again and getting another strike for a different video. It was just 2 months, guys. And then one day I woke up, got an email, says your channel is terminated. No, this can't be. It happened, guys. It happened. I woke up, my channel was deleted, and the reason it was deleted was because the Zoom challenge. A lot of you guys know the Zoom challenge. You guys know it, okay? It's a Zoom when you get your feet in your pool. They pull the people and say Zoom. You guys get it, okay? They deleted my channel because they did. It was minors in a video and it was hurting itself, and they didn't want others to. Other minors to incite it, try to do the same thing and get hurt. So that's why they took it down, guys, because it was minors in most of the videos and they didn't want the kids and stuff to redo it, okay? So I was battling back and forth, trying to get my channel back. My manager trying to get my channel back. Google employee trying to get my channel back. And in 3-4 days, I got my channel back. But I still couldn't upload. And I would mind you guys, the reason I uploaded for 2 months was because I got one strike. I couldn't upload for 2 weeks, right? I said, boom, once the 2 weeks is over, I was like, boom, I got my uploading abilities back. Cool. Literally the next day, I got another strike. So, boom, another 2 weeks. I'm like, wow, okay, that sucks. I got another 2 weeks. Wow. Let me see if I can try to fix this. Still couldn't fix it. Waited almost two weeks. Boom, my channel get deleted. So you see how it is, guys? Throughout those months, guys, horrible stuff was happening to this channel. Deleted. 2 week ban. Deleted. Like, well, I don't know what's going on. But I was uploading on my gaming channel, and I need all you guys watching this right now to go subscribe to my channel, guys. Right now. Go subscribe to it. Click the subscribe button and come right back, guys, because I upload on that channel a lot more, guys. And this channel, and it's going to change a little bit. I gotta watch what I upload. But it's definitely going to be more work put in this channel. I'm going to be spending more time with editing and all the other stuff to get out quality content. I'm not going to just throw stuff up there like I used to. It's going to be way more quality content, guys, for you guys' entertainment. So today, I happened to check my channel. Guess what? All my strikes are going. A miracle happened. All of my strikes are going. Literally, zero strike, zero copyright strikes, zero community guideline strikes, zero strikes, and my uploading abilities are, you know, back enabled. At first, it was disabled, now it's enabled. And I'm not sure who did that. Somebody, look at this. Somebody FaceTiming me right now. Okay, I'm not sure who that is, but anyway, that's probably Google telling me, yo, we give you your YouTube, we give you your channel back. I'm not sure. But anyway, guys, I got my channel back. That is good news. I'm guessing the employee finally went through my channel and was like, wait a minute, he didn't mean this. He didn't mean no harm with these videos. He just trying to put a funny video. He just trying to, you know, commentate and give his reaction and stuff to this video. He didn't mean more. And they probably came to say yo, bro, my bad. We kept you in jail a little too long, bro. Here's your stuff back. Just watch what you upload, okay? Just make sure ain't no crazy stuff going on with these kids no more. Let the kids be kids, but don't do that though. So somebody, I guess on Google, somebody, I'm not sure who did it. I'm not sure if my manager talked to somebody, most likely did. And somehow my channel got back, okay? So that's the good news. Expect a lot more videos coming on here. But I'm definitely uploading almost every day on my main channel. I mean, on my gaming channel. So go subscribe to that. Like I said, it's going to be about three videos a week on this channel. Because I'm going to be spending time on it. Some of the weeks is gonna be more videos, some weeks is gonna be less, but like I said, I'm spending more time on this channel, guys. It was a wake-up call, guys. But my gaming channel gonna be a video almost every day, probably even two. So make sure you guys go to my gaming channel right now. Subscribe, link is in the description. And I know a lot of you guys been like, what's going on? Is this guy already in jail? But not technically. Well, you guys get it. I was in YouTube jail. I just got out today. Woo! Everybody say free Casanova in the comments, even though I'm already free. I don't know. Say something, guys. Welcome back or something. I don't know, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Go subscribe. Go check out my Instagram. I want all you guys to follow me on Instagram, too, because obviously if you follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, you probably would have known that I couldn't upload, and Twitter as well. So right now, I want all you guys to go follow me on my social media right now for you could know if something crazy happened. But make sure you go subscribe to that gaming channel because it's lit on there. See you guys in the next video. Ooh, I missed a lot of stuff, guys. So expect the videos to be kind of lit in the future. We out of here.